It's the Australia's Got Talent Finals Showdown, and thank you for joining us. Now, our next finalist blew the judges away at his audition with his power-packed voice and his love of his family, particularly his dad. From making pizzas to making moments that we won't forget, family and fans are looking forward to, once again, one of the most important performances in David DeVito's life. After years of industry rejection and personal struggles, David DeVito turned up to our Gold Coast auditions with nothing to lose.
I've had a lot of bad luck, and I've had so many things terrible happening that I didn't think I deserved, but I can't always think about the suffering.
So, with his close-knit family by his side, including his former opera singer dad, David was praying for success.
I'm very proud of David.
But was David taking a risk, mixing his classic voice with a contemporary song at the semi-finals?
I just felt the whole thing was a little cabaret for me.
So with Brian planting a seed of doubt, this father of two wasn't sure how Australia would vote. But when it came time for Australia's verdict, David DeVito! David finally got the validation he's spent a lifetime waiting for.
Thank you, thank you!
I don't know how many bites you get at this cherry, but I'm definitely taking a decent chunk out of this one.
This is a big one, a big song, and you are going to love it from David DeVito. Passionate, powerful, and perfection. Describe what's going through your head right now.
I was just thinking about my dad through the whole thing. So that was the first song that got me into this style of music. So I did it for him. Where are you, Dad? He's in. Oh, there he is.
He was singing every word as you went along as well.
I'm glad I didn't see where it was. Yeah.
Brian.
It's the first time I've actually cried on the show. You brought me to tears. You told me backstage you were singing it and you said it was a cliche, and I was like, oh, you know, I've heard so many people singing it. It's just absolutely unbelievable, the power in your voice. And I'm so glad, because what you did, I told you last time, was cabaret, and it didn't show off your voice. It was just absolutely beautiful. And I've never been so moved by a vocal in my life. It was just incredible.
How about you, Danny?
Absolute perfection.
Thank you.
It really was. And at this end of the game, you have to be so good with song choice. That was the song. And I knew from the minute it started, actually, it doesn't matter what we say. I thought, if his dad is here, you will want to do the best performance for him. It was very moving.
Thank you.
You are the meatloaf of opera. You just need a little sweat rag. Mate, brilliant. That's all I can say. And I'm glad your dad's here, because he'd be so proud. I don't know, I still don't believe that you came from them, because they are very little like like Grant. You should be thrilled. And it was sensational. Everyone here just leaped to their feet, and man, congratulations.
Oh, thank you. Well done for having our house on its feet. That was spine-tinglingly beautiful. If you want to see him in the grand final, you need to get behind him by voting 1902-55-3334 is David's number, or by SMSing David to 1997772. Now, hurry, the lines close in just a few hours. It's noon tomorrow, so get to it. Now, when I grow up, I want to be David DeVito. Hands together.